Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions, I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phillips?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Shit, incoming.
Aiello, get back in the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply it.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, then I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Watch the damn tree!
spare spokes.
I've got a treat for you. This is Howard. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer. Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. The flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here, and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the Rhine.
Yeah. If there are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Sussman.
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
Hold it on me.
Get on the line. I need help over here.
This way.
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our lines.
There's a radio and OCP. You provide fire support. I'll get it working.
FCP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens, but nothing new.
What you say so?
Hey! Who's an NCO? Give him my strength to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going on? Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in the nose.
Hey, you get it done.
If Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Coming from the woods!
Get to the radio!
Daniels, help me get this radio!
By the tree line!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
Easy for you to say!
Protect hell! Watch the tree line! Crowd, see it down!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
We're standing down here!
Safe.
Almost done! Now we'll get down!
This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support. Over.
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. You've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you reach the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Taking damage! we got more flags.
Guess I spoke too soon.
We're going down! TCS going down!
Thank you.
target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter and form up on me. Command, this is 509er. The heavies that are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe, this is Dagwood, White 5. We're getting overrun. Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood, White 5. Aircraft inbound 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Gotta get back to the line! Go back! Go!
You're right behind you!
You got that radio working!
Air support's on us!
Thank you.
out to explode!
It's too close!
Rover! We need immediate air support to 913-820! Go! Get to cover!
Austin!
For you, Corporal. The longest piercing been out of this goddamn man.
It's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
Well, I wasn't so bad.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those Krauts to process.
Yes, sir.
And be quick about it.
Hey. I seen that look before. It's right before Kasserine. We're on our own boss.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in his tracks. Turner would have been proud.